Did you know that in Bullet Train? The Prince is reading Shibumi in Bullet Train, 2022. David Leitch directed the motion picture. Shibumi has appeared in several movies made by him, most notably Atomic Blonde and John Wick.
Not particularly, no.
Okay.